Okay, what is the y value to this solution to the system? X plus 2y equals 9, and then x minus y equals 3. Well, since the x's are equal here, I'm going to cancel them out by subtracting. X minus x is 0, 2y minus negative y is 3y, and 9 minus 3 is 6. Divide both sides by 3, and y equals 2. So they want to know what the y value is, and that's it. It's 2.